Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Now we can't even say hell to the Redskins no more.